beloved children of heaven and earth. We are here on this beautiful blue-green planet. We have traveled far. We have descended here on Earth to fulfill our mission, to complete our mission at this most important time of the turning of the ages, in a world that is going through much transformation, and that includes us, star children and earth angels, all of those who have descended to be here at this right place and right time. How magnificent are you? How beautiful are you? How luminous are you? How powerful are you? How resourceful are you? It is time to recollect and remember who you are completely, so you can truly anchor heaven here on earth. Magnificent, powerful, and ready. But it is important to remember, to integrate, to become embodied in every possible way. To remember your wings, bright, golden, luminous, sparkling wings. To remember where you come from. To remember your promise and oath that you would bestow upon humanity. For this is the time, beloved stars. For this is truly who you are, a magnificent star, part of the one true being, part of the angelic realm. Don't you remember? For your guardian angel is you. It's your higher self. It's that part of you that remained in the heavenly realms. So at this time, it is important to remain in connection with your overself. That part of you that resides within the Akasha. That part of you that can hold you and heal you and love you through every situation here in 3D. For we have descended from higher realms. And the journey into third density was promised to us, was promised to you and I, as the most magnificent journey in the galaxy. For all that time ago, during those bygone days when we resided in those heavenly realms, we gazed upon this planet with pure joy and love, holding everything in its most highest degree. And we yearned to come here during this time of transformation, to bring in the new, to anchor heaven on earth, to upturn the old, to bring in the new way of being. New modalities of healing, of life, love, and living. And I know for so many of you, it has been difficult to be in physical form. And many of us have wanted to leave this dimension. But we were told that as we descended here into third dimension, that we would forget. And so many of us have struggled and thought that it was only you found this journey into physicality most arduous and painful. But now so many of us have showed up. We are here. We are here. So this is the time. I want you to visualize the brightest of stars above you, shining with its gold and white light, and its sparkling, refracted light of rainbow hues, scattering far and wide from all of its points, brilliant, bright, and perfect. For this part of you is truly who you are, and is never, ever affected by the mortal confines of duality and third dimensional density. So with me now, I would like you to become aware of all your chakras. Breathe in upwards the energy of this beautiful planet that we are all a part of. Allow this energy to be drawn up through your feet, through your lower chakra, into your abdomen. Let it fill you up. Draw it up higher into your heart. Allow your heart to expand. Breathe it in. Feel the joy and the connection. Bring that energy higher up through your throat. That chakra which will allow you to express all that you are. And know that it is good. Yes. Allow that energy to rise even higher to your third eye. That point that allows you to see beyond physicality, to recognize who you truly are, to see and to be compassion in action from this higher viewpoint. Now I'd like you to raise your energy even higher to your crown, the multidimensional vortex that opens you up to your higher self. Be aware of this magnificent lotus with all its petals uncurling, receiving the radiance of your gold and white star. That is you. Allow this lotus to receive the radiance now raining down upon you. Receive this light and wisdom, and know that this star is part of the all in all in all, is connected to the one true being. Receive, receive. Let it rain down on you now. Allow your over self and starry higher being to descend down through your crown chakra, down fully through your third eye, through your throat chakra. Allow your body to tingle as your higher self becomes embodied in human form, sovereign and divine. Allow this starry angelic presence to descend even further, down into your solar plexus. And as this happens, be aware of the explosion of golden light, of perfect harmony and well-being. And know that it is good as your higher self mixes and merges with your earth dwelling, your physical body. For it is within this physical body that is most divine indeed. This is why we are here. So allow this presence of your higher self, your starry overself, your angelic presence to move even lower. Feel it in your aura. That place where you've held all the emotions and feelings and doings, right and wrong. And know that none of this matters. as you include your overself now. All the residue of the past is removed and cleansed. You are perfectly safe to be in your body, to activate all of your mission codes here and now. Now feel your over self descend into your lower chakra. And know that this part of you that is connected to the earth, that holds your vitality, your purpose, your will, your sexual energy, your strength, that it is good. Oh yes. Allow yourself now to be fully embodied, and as you now allow your over self to connect to the bottom of your feet and toes, feel your wings expand completely. Open up, embrace the all in all in all, the magnificent true being that you are. How marvelous are you? So now we incorporate our divinity into our humanity. We are on purpose. We have the will and the focus to command every aspect of our life, to move forward fearlessly, with courage, and in the knowing that everything is perfect, whole and complete, that we are protected because your breath and every heartbeat, every step you make in the direction of love, life and living is sacred. You are in command, for you are a sovereign being of heaven and earth. For this part of you has always been with you, has guided you every moment of your life. And now, as you accept all that you are, that part of you that is divine human, divinely sovereign, and divinely heavenly. Feel this now. Experience your wings. Allow them to open even further. Notice the radiance and illumination within every feather. How divine. Allow them to curl around you and hold you, and know that your angelic presence and your over self is now you. For the truth is, it has always been this way. And the way forward to anchor heaven on earth is to be that embodiment ourselves. Allow the light and radiance to shine through your eyes and your smile. Remember now to walk every step in love, in joy, in peace, in compassion, in integrity, through divine will. Allow all your gifts now to be bestowed, to be brought into manifestation. For this incredible rebirth is that we make ourselves manifest through the highest order and the highest degree of heaven and earth. So with this, I welcome you, my starry brethren. I welcome you, my fellow angelic beings, here now embodied in human form, beloved star children and angels of light. We are love, and we are here Let us now breathe into this. Allow this to expand from within you outwards. And know that from this day on, nothing will ever be the same. And all will be aligned to the highest aspiration of who you truly are and what you have come here to be. Bless you, my child. Bless you, my brother. Bless you, my sister. We join in the one. Together we fly in formation as it was in the beginning. And it is so. And so it is. Thank you.